Hello everybody, Dimsk here with some League of Legends content, and now I'm playing Yasuo against 5 intermediate bots: Wukong, Blitzcrank, Rammus, Leona, and Morgana. See what we can get for the mid lane. Just a cute Rammus. He's not coming in range. Come on, Rammus.
A sword's poor company for a long road.
Okay.
Minions have spawned.
Nice dodge. And this is
justice.
Quite hard to win word. Against 5 intermediate bots. Against easy bots is super easy. But against intermediate, not so much. So I will need to focus, get some hits. That's pretty good. Beautiful.
Honor is in the heart.
Very careful not to, he doesn't want to get hit. So I have ignite. Okay. Use the flash. Get the wall because I might be going on some other lane. Okay, we got the first blood at 3 minutes. Nice. I have 980. I will get static shift. To get some movement, attack, criticals. Oh, I have some lags. He'll just recall, I think. I can get the first cash from turret. Why not? Okay, I will kill these minions and go back and then TP into some other lane. So I will get this item to get the static shift. And I will go maybe to the bottom. That was wrong direction. Okay, that was very nice. Let's go. And go back to the mid lane. And then we go to the top.
Sleep with a
I don't need to heal.
The honor is in the heart, not the
so I just go here. I have the stats for this world. Oh no, that was really bad. Not in range. So I did a couple of missteps, obviously. Still can get him. 400 is plus 200. Okay. And now I will go back and go the static shift. We'll go to the top lane, probably. Bot lane is lost. One more minion wave and we're going to the top. To the fountain. And then to the top. Couple of potions. And then we go for Berserkers and Infinity Edge.
I will not
and I need to focus to block the hands. I need to focus to not get grabbed. I get grabbed. Why she didn't go back? I don't know, but I will take it. And go back to the middle. Okay, now I can get some fruits from this plant. And go. Again. Okay, that's perfect. We get the monkey. Back from the owner shortly after we get this tower.
This story is not finished.
buffs, nice. Okay. Okay, I have 3000, I can go back, get some items and go for Leona. Maybe like that. Defend the bot lane. I have pretty strong items, 180 damage, but imagine also has okay, now I need to heal. Heal on this wave. Get some more gold. And go. I should have been going earlier. Okay, let's go for the blitz. Let's push.
One step.
Maybe we can get this tower down and then get some more items, or get the red buff, or go for the middle. I don't know yet. That's nice damage. I don't have more creeps. And I need to get on the bottom. So just go back to bottom lane. And infinity. And go for the Bloodthirster. Middle tower is almost dead. But so is this one, 89 health. Maybe I can bite them. That's such a nice damage. Nice damage, I will take the red buff. I can even go for the Drake. Okay. After I get the Ramos, this is pretty easy. So I can get, no, I cannot get through the wall of this.
Justice. That's a pretty
and let's go from the blitz. Now I have slow from the red buff, so it should be pretty straightforward. Okay, let's go back to the middle. So I'm closer to bottom lane. Now let's try to push this tower. should just get this and push bottom this fall. We can just push. The inhibitor, or maybe I'll just go back to defend my own. I wasn't paying attention. I got the inhib, but for me, big minions aren't a problem to kill, so. Just go for this build. That's fine. Bank, bank, bank. That's super fine. And I can go.
Just looking for a road home.
To push the bottom, and then hopefully we'll be pushed on the line by the big guys. I was super slow there with my run, but that shouldn't matter at all. Good shot. Just push for the victory. I will get my revenge for the last game. Just push the tower at this point. And push them to the inhibitor. He scratched my back with his grab.
No more runs.
Just get this tower, and then I can get them back. Okay. I need to get the ball. That should be game.
I'll give you the easy way.
Body blocked by the clips. That should be good enough.
Yeah.
and I died at the end. But it shouldn't matter. Maybe the Phantom Dancer. How much? It's 100 critical strike. So maybe the more should be good. 50 attack. 10% lifesteal. Let's go for the scimitar and get the elixir of Ion. I can just TP here and finish it. That will be it. This time it was much easier because I picked a better champion. I don't know. So thank you for watching and see you in the next one.